Today on Cooking on a Budget, we're going to show you how to take leftovers from a restaurant and make a second meal out of it. Restaurant leftovers. Let's see what we have here. I've got some breaded chicken, some green beans. So let's see what we can make. First, we have to boil the water. Value tomato sauce. Prince Angel hair pasta. Leftover chicken. Add sauce, tomato sauce, cheese, cover the chicken with the cheese, preheat oven 350. And bon appetit on the cheap.